am I?
You are in orbit of planet Q-465B.
What about Philip?
Philip's cryopod has lost power. His oxygen level is critical.
Platicus to get me next to him.
This will significantly reduce your power reserves. You may not have enough to return to Solus. Are you sure?
Pause it. Do it. Docking Bay 2.
Understood, but you won't be able to correct your trajectory.
Deploy top connectors. Magnetize. To power up the med lab.
Understood.
Ada, what's wrong with the med equipment?
The medical equipment is functioning properly.
Is Philip alive?
Yes.
And why are the probes telling me he's dead?
I don't know.
Keep pumping O2 no matter what it says.
Understood.
Ada, what the fuck happened?
I don't know.
Why did you eject the cryopods?
I did not eject any of the cryopods on the ship.
If we landed with them, that means we should have been ejected.
explain this discrepancy.
Ada. Who else is on the ship?
You and Philip Maida are the only people on the ship.
Ada, identify the person in front of me.
Emiliana Newton.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Ada, identify the person I'm speaking with.
Philip Maida.
Identify the person on the meds lab.
Philip Maida.
Ada, how's that possible?
I cannot explain this discrepancy.
You died. The Hyperlite core gave out a few days ago. We came out of cryo, and we've been trying to fix it since it happened. You went spacewalking. I accessed the core's external sensors. We were operating on no sleep, but just 2 hours ago, boom, there was this explosion that surrounded the whole ship, and you. She died in the rain of wreckage. Now you're here. Alive. And you looked just like her.
Ada, what's the current date and time?
Earth date is March 22nd, 2103. The SUT is currently 954-34-54.
What?
Two hours ago is when we were scheduled to exit Hyperlite.
Heading where?
Hey, we're here.
Why?
Did you activate your distress beacon?
Of course I did. It's protocol.
That's why we came here, to respond to a distress beacon.
Christ.
When our Solus arrived, your Solus was already here. And we can't be in the same place at the same... That's why you, the other you, has no vitals, because in this reality, you're already here. And I'm okay because I'm dead. I'm so sorry.
Maybe, you and the other Phil worked, but...
Sorry.
Listen, now that you're, back here, we need to, work on the Hyperlight Core again.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go hack away at the, CPU. I think the, next thing that you were planning was, you're gonna go check out the Shore controller.
Okay.
Emiliana, are you feeling well? Not communicating with anything on the ship.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna try some mods. Who knows if any of them will work? Ada, where are my quantum tools?
They're stowed in docking bay 2.
Stay put. I'll get them.
The shore controller's fried. We're gonna be stuck here a long, long time.
No. Don't do this.
You can't be in the same place at the same time.
Don't do this!
Whatever she did, I'm sorry.
Emiliana, I cannot open the doors to docking bay 2 while Philip is inside.
Ada, manual override, priority 5.
He's gonna find out.
Mm-hmm.